Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Learn with M. So today we will discuss about the political map of India or the specialties about each state or union territory. First, India's capital is Delhi. Then India has 28 states and 8 union territories. And now first we will start with the northmost state union territory of India. The northmost territory is Ladakh. The green part you can see. Earlier the Ladakh looked like this. And now the green part is occupied by. This part is occupied by China. And this is occupied by Pakistan. And the part occupied by China is known as Akshay Chin. Now, we will talk about Jammu and Kashmir. Jammu and Kashmir is famous for Jhelum River. Now, it's also a union territory. Then, Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh is most of the apple production is from Himachal Pradesh. It's famous for mountains, yaks, cone forest, and its capital is Shimla. Now, Punjab is famous for its agriculture and its capital is Chandigarh. Haryana and Punjab both share the same capital, Chandigarh. Haryana is also famous for agriculture. Now, Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand has the first wildlife sanctuary, Jim Corbett, and famous for Hindu pilgrim sites and Ganga River, and its capital is Dehradun. Now we'll talk about UP. UP is the most, or UP, or we can say Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh is the most populated state in India, and its capital is Lucknow. Now we'll talk about Bihar. Bihar is land of monasteries. And its capital is Patna. Now we will talk about West Bengal. West Bengal. It's very densely populated and famous for fishery business. Capital is Kolkata. Now about Jharkhand. Jharkhand has rich mineral resources and famous also has many tribal towns. Now, and its capital is Ranchi. Then, Madhya Pradesh. It's called the heart of India because it's at the center of India and has many national parks and wildlife sanctuaries. And its capital is Bhopal. Now, about Rajasthan. Rajasthan is the largest state in India. Largest state in India, and 2/3 of Rajasthan is covered by Thar Desert. Thar Desert is the fourth largest desert of the world. Now, Gujarat. Gujarat is famous for cotton industries, ports, and capital is Gandhinagar. Then Maharashtra. Maharashtra has most industrial centers and monuments, and famous for monuments Ajanta and Ellora in Mumbai. Then Chhattisgarh is famous for hill plateau, and Maharashtra's capital is Mumbai. And now Chhattisgarh is famous for hill plateau, rock paintings, and capital is Raipur. Now Orissa. Orissa was earlier known as Odisha, but now it's changed as Orissa. Orissa is famous for tribal culture and Jagannath temple, and its capital is Bhubaneswar. Now we'll talk about Goa. Goa is famous for beaches, seafood, and its capital is Punji. Then Telangana, famous for handicrafts, Charminar. Capital is Hyderabad. आंध्र प्रदेश, आंध्र प्रदेश कैपिटल इज अमरावती एंड फेमस फॉर राइस ग्रोइंग, राइस हैज मोस्ट राइस ग्रोन इन आंध्र प्रदेश एंड फेमस फॉर रिवर्स गोदावरी एंड कृष्णा रिवर्स. देन कर्नाटका, कर्नाटका कैपिटल इज बेंगलुरु एंड फेमस फॉर कुचिपुड़ी डांस. देन केरला, केरला इज द लैंड ऑफ स्पाइसेस एंड कैपिटल इज त्रिवेंद्रम, त्रिवेंद्रम ऑल्सो नोन एज थिरुवनंतपुरम. देन तमिलनाडु, कैपिटल इज चेन्नई एंड फेमस फॉर भरतनाट्यम एंड फेस्टिवल सेलिब्रेशन. देन वी विल टॉक अबाउट सिक्किम, सिक्किम इज सिक्किम्स कैपिटल इज गैंगटॉक एंड फेमस फॉर माउंटेन कंचनजंगा एंड कंचनजंगा. नाउ वी विल टॉक अबाउट द सेवन सिस्टर्स, अरुणाचल प्रदेश, नागालैंड, मणिपुरम, मिजोरम, त्रिपुरा, मेघालय. मोस्ट ऑफ द मेघालय रिसीव मोस्ट रेनफॉल इन द वर्ल्ड इन ऑफ इन अ ईयर. मेघालय रिसीव द मोस्ट रेनफॉल रेनफॉल इन अ ईयर ऑफ वर्ल्ड. एंड सेवन सिस्टर्स, द मोस्ट ऑफ द बैम्बू इज ग्रोन इन सेवन सिस्टर्स. And that was for this video. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, take care and goodbye.